I think I'd rather be than not be.